waited for this moment. I am a sniper. Waiting is my job. Never moving a muscle. Concentrating. I am long shot. You cannot save me. Please. Just finish me quick. I am a guard. I have always dreamed of a peaceful place like this.
A guard? So that's why you're called Wolf.
I was born on a battlefield. Raised on a battlefield. Gunfire, sirens, and screams. They were my lullabies. Hunted like dogs, day after day. Riven from our ragged shelters. That was my life. Each morning I'd wake up and find a few more of my family or friends dead beside me. I'd stare at the morning sun and pray to make it through the day. The governments of the world turned a blind eye to our misery. But then, he appeared. My hero. Saladin. He took me away from all that.
Saladin? You mean Big Boss?
I became a sniper. Hidden. Watching everything through a rifle scope. Now I could see war. Not from inside, but from the outside. As an observer. I watched the brutality, the stupidity of mankind through the scope of my rifle. I joined this group of revolutionaries to take my revenge on the world. But I have shamed myself and my people. I am no longer the wolf I was born to be. In the name of vengeance, I sold my body and my soul. Now I am nothing more than a dog.
Wolves are noble animals. They're not like dogs. In Yupik, the word for wolf is Keglenek. And the Aleuts revere them as honorable cousins. They call mercenaries like us dogs of war. It's true. We're all for sale at some price or another. But you're different. Untamed. Solitary. You're no dog. You're a wolf.
Who are you? Are you Saladin?
Wolf. You spared Meryl's life.
She was never my real target. I don't kill for sport.
Rest easy. You'll die as the proud wolf you are.
I finally understand. I wasn't waiting to kill people. I was waiting for someone to kill me. A man like you. A hero. Please, set me free.
Why? Why? I loved you.
What is it?
My gun. Give it to me. She's part of me. friends here now. Okay, Hiro. Set me free.
Goodbye. Snake, you said that love could bloom on the battlefield. But I couldn't save her. What are you doing?
Returning it to its owner. I don't need a handkerchief.
Why?
I don't have any more tears to shed. I'm going to the underground base. We're out of time.
I know.
You'll have to protect yourself now. Don't trust anyone.
Yeah.
If I can't stop Metal Gear, this whole place will probably be bombed to hell.
Yeah.
We might not meet again.
I'll hang on to my codec. I want to keep helping.
You can leave anytime. Get a head start. A head start on your new life.
Snake! What was she fighting for? What am I fighting for? What are you fighting for?
If we make it through this, I'll tell you.
Okay. I'll be searching too.